They just apparently couldn't be bothered to actually process what that meant and maybe, you know, act on it to protect their customers. It's no wonder they asked their employees to compromise their ethics. Comcast clearly doesn't have any of their own. Many families have no choice but to work with Comcast, unfortunately, especially those living in rural areas. You can take what you get. Unfortunately, even taking the bare minimum can come at an exorbitant price. In 2019, a couple, Zachary Cohn and Laurel Zenobi, learned this the hard way after they closed on a house in Seattle. You'd think that with Seattle being a pretty decently large city, that getting internet wouldn't be super difficult. You hop online, order a box and a router, and it comes to your house, plug it in, and move on. Instead, the pair learned that Comcast's predecessor company had never actually extended a line to their home, despite neighbors being wired for internet just fine. In order to install the 181 feet of underground cable, they were going to have to pay $27,000.